You're watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Dejdamrong Sor Amnuaysirichoke is a Muay Thai master. Also known as Kru Rong, he has over 300 Muay Thai bouts to his name and is a three-time Lumpini world champion. He made a spectacular transition from Muay Thai to the cage. Dejdamrong's career in ONE Championship started with an impressive 6-bout win streak and included capturing the inaugural ONE Strawweight World Championship in 2015. But Dejdamrong experienced his biggest heartbreak when he surrendered his belt in front of an adoring home crowd on the same night his beloved grandmother passed away. But Dejdamrong is not one to back down. The Thai warrior is determined to shine again as he continues moving forward in his quest back to the ONE Strawweight World title. You've been watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow for more news on all your favorite ONE Championship athletes.